Yo, what's up? It's Sigmar here. For this video, I decided to explain something most of the players, most of you wanna know, wanna figure out, and it takes way more time than you could think. Yeah, I can hear you. I can feel you. Please, please, Master Sigma, explain us how the AI works. Please graph that virtual brain, cut it in half, and put it on top of the table and show us. Okay, so that's exactly what I will do now. Okay? I will cut the half, the AI brain, and I will show you how this works. Wait, I need to change something here. Here. You cannot mirror under this door, okay? But that's not a problem for me. Okay, so watch. Let's say there are one, two, three, four. Okay, let's say there are from 0 to 3. Let's say there are level 0, level 1, level 2, and level 3 of aggressiveness of the suspects. Okay, and let's say now they are level 0. They are absolutely relaxed and they don't have any idea that I am here. Okay, they don't have any absolute idea that I am here. So now, if I make visual contact on this man here, he will go surprised. He will make a gesture like, what? And you have extra time to kill this guy. Okay, this is the same. He's relaxed, weapon down, walking. If you play enough, you can eventually notice by the sound. Okay? And these guys have a limited vision, limited sight area in front. I don't know if you played Commandos sometimes. They have like a cone in front, okay? They have a cone. And they see that cone. So you can sneak behind easier. Okay, you can, and they are of course slowly moving and easier to connect a shot to them. Well, that's level 0. Okay, they go surprise, they move slowly with the weapon down. You hear? Level 0. Then what is level 1? Level 1 is what you get when you run past near. Okay, please don't see me, because that's a little big peek.
I can hear him.
You see? That's level 2. That's not a huge difference compared to level 0. The only thing is that guy was relaxed and then he heard you and aimbot. Son of a bitch. And then aimbot to your spot. Okay, he aimbot to your spot. But eventually, after 5 seconds, 6 seconds, he goes relaxed again. Okay, let me move from here because that guy. Okay, he goes relaxed again. Is he there still? No, he left. He goes relaxed. And that's level 2. The only difference is they stop. Okay, they're walking relaxed. They stop and they activate the aimbot to the spot they heard the noise. Same happens if you shoot. I mean, no, I'm sorry. If you open doors, same happens. Okay. They go to level 1. They go to level, yes, I said level 2 before, sorry, to level 1. Okay? And that's the only difference. They go walking, they hear you, and they aimbot. If you keep running, they follow it. And if you open the door, the same. For example, a guy's up there, and the door. 5, 6, 7, and he goes relaxed again. Okay? He's level 1 then. There. What is level 2? Okay, level 2 is when they hear an sound like, for example, another suspect shooting, a grenade, you shot, you yell, they go level 2. Okay, that's level 2. If I, for example, let me check. I don't know if they are relaxed or they are already level 2 because. No, this guy is still relaxed. He's coming. This guy is still relaxed. So, for example, now if I do this. Let me see, let me see. You see, that guy now is level 2. What means he's moving faster and he's waving the weapon around. Watch out because now he can come to here. Okay? Stop hitting the door. Okay? Now he is moving in all. Don't come here. Stop feeling my balls. Let me watch you. Let me watch you, son of a bitch. Let me watch you. Let me study you. Okay? So, no. Well, you make an idea because this guy, you see how they are, okay? So he's moving, like looking for something around, and he's not like a dumb doing this, doing this. No, he's like. He's doing this. Okay? He's like a vault. Like a cannon-sized vault, and that's what he's doing. And now he's not, he do not have a cone of view in front. Okay, now he has a MI circle. Now he sees, for hilarious that it sounds, he sees from ear to ear, 180 degrees, perfect sight view. So when you see that guy is like this. He's actually watching all this line from there, okay? So, and they do this. So imagine the sight capability that guy has right now has 100%. So the only way to get that guy now is when his head is absolutely backwards to you. In that second, boom, you can shoot him. Because if he sees you pixel, if he pixel sees you now, he will insta shoot and insta injure you in front, of course. You cannot face this guy now. I don't recommend to face that guy now. So the only way is to get the back. He's relaxed again. I will explain that now. Okay? So that's level 2. My guy, crazy. Okay? And he can see from left ear to right ear. And of course, the distance they see is crazy. They can see. I will make a simulation because I know exactly their distance. Yeah, I know it. They can see from here to the wall there. Okay, that's the line, the distance of sight they have. Of course, you can see more. You can see more because from here you still. You can see them, but they can't see you yet. But for you to make an idea from here, if a guy is doing this, how dangerous he is, and he's gonna insta aimbot to you, you make an idea of how dangerous is a guy of the AI doing this. Of course, this AI is not modded, not cheated, and not broken. I will explain how to break AI and how. A lot of funny videos are around with broken AI and they don't say. Okay, so that's level 2. From level 2, they don't know your position yet, okay? They don't know your position. They are 100% aggressive, but not targeting you. They heard a sound, they heard something, and they are looking around. But, for example, if a guy comes here and I kill him, boom, shoot a bullet here, that guy will hear the death. The death is different as if I shoot the wall, for example. For them, it's an input, but if I kill a guy here, for them, it's another input. So that guy there maybe was relaxed, then go level. He was zero, then go instantly level 2. Then he will come here, okay? Because he received that death, and they go to death. If he's close, he will react and he will take his time. That's not something they make instantly. That he can take his time to come, but he eventually will come to check. Okay, what happens if there is a body here, dead body? That guy will come in level 2 and will say, "Holy fuck, none of my business," and he will leave. Okay, but of course, if you're inside, you're fucked because that guy will wide open, ready to shoot. But he will wide open, ready to shoot, and if he finds a dead body, or an arrested body, or a surrendered suspect, of course, not a civilian suspect, he will be like, holy shit, and he will leave. But he will stay level 2. And he might come back. But eventually, since he's only level 2, he will go back to 0 eventually. Okay? He will go back to 0. But if he takes back this route and he sees back the dead body, he will again go to 2 and go running, take cover, maybe even start shooting like mad. I will explain later that. Okay, so they come here, they see, and they leave if there's a dead body. If there's not a dead body here, of course, because you removed them, he was alive, and you moved them, he will come and he will be here. He will be level 2, but he will be here for a while, okay? And then he will leave. Okay? He will leave. Level 3. What is level 3? The difference between level 2 is level 3 is they made a sh they shot. Okay? When they shot, we assume they made visual contact on you or on one of you. Okay, if you're several guys. So when they shoot, that guy go is instantly level 3. What that means, that guy is like level 2, but he won't go back to 0. He will be aggressive around, and there's a high chance, like 80%, 75, 80, for him to come aggressive to the area you are, okay? He will come to the last area he saw you. For example, I am in this door and I boom, he's shooting. Well, you can see in some of my videos. Then he comes. If I stay here, he will come instantly to me. But if I manage to leave the area, for example, before he managed to come, and notice I am moving crouch because I don't want to make any noise, I just push this door open. And I managed to get in here. And I managed to lock this door and stay here. That guy, yeah, he shot me. And he will come. High chance. Almost 100%. Between 80, 75, 80, sometimes even more, depending on the map. So if I manage to leave the area without leaving any sound input on him or anything, because they are, I will explain that. I forgot to explain that. So he will come. He will come here. Super aggressive. Okay. He's level 2 since he lost my contact. He's level 3 until he reaches here. Okay, he's like linked to me, to one area here. Because that's the difference between 2 and 3. 3 is he already saw you and he knows what is gonna do. he will come eventually to kill you, and he knows you're here, but you manage to leave, not running. If you run, you're fucked, because he will notice. But if you manage to leave, he will come to this area. As soon as he don't see you, he will go. Level 2. No, 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 no. Son of a bitch. I will take care of this.
Got cops coming.
I'll take care of this because I knew that guy was showing a lot. Son of a bitch. They don't used to. They used to stay more like there. Okay, so that guy comes here. He's two. And he will be lurking. Maybe he will open here. But he will open here absolutely lost. Okay, so if you're here, you can easily. There is a low chance for him to do this. When they are level 2 lurking like that, he may a little bit, but he won't go tight to there. But if you get shot here and you stay here, he will come tight to this side. Okay, they go tight. Yeah, I will explain that now. They go tight to where they saw you. Tight to where they saw you. I will leave to explain a different thing, and now I'll come back. Okay, since there are several levels of aggressiveness, 0, 1, 2, and 3, they are also different levels of sensitivity for them to sound. Okay, for visual contact it's the same. They see you or they don't see you, but for sound it's different. For example, oh, hello. When they are 0, you can run almost near. When they are 1, they already can follow you a little bit further. When they are 2, they can hear your footsteps from more distance. And when they are 3, coming to you already, because, for example, you're here and you got shot and you decide to run, he already know all that track. Okay, it's like you leaving that track in the floor for them to follow. It's like, imagine you're stepping on the, I don't know how to explain, like you're leaving footsteps that are going disappearing. But if when he's level 3, he can see that footsteps for really, really far away. They get the input from really, really far away. Okay, so when they are relaxed around, you can run a little bit more, but when they increase the level of aggressiveness, you need to move slower and slower. And remember, from level 3, it doesn't matter if that guy comes here lurking and don't see you, since he shot you, he won't go back to 0. He won't go relax again, okay? Now I will explain this. This happens sometimes. It doesn't matter if you block the door or not. This happens sometimes when they are witness. Oh fuck. When they are witness of you killing a suspect. I'm gonna kill this guy. They are witness of you killing a suspect in front of their eyes, okay? So this may happen. Okay, I kill this guy right here. So that's why there's a guy right there in the barrels, which I will. Take care of. Because he's pissing me off. Watch. Do I have bullets on this? Yeah. Oh, really? I wasn't expecting that. I wasn't expecting that. Well, what I was saying? Oh yeah, level sensitivity. And level 3, they don't go back to 0. Level 2, they go back to 0. Level 1, they go back to 0. But level 3, they don't go back to 0. They will eventually come to the area. Maybe they don't come in that moment. Maybe they come a little bit later, but eventually they come, okay? Eventually they come. That guy happens when you kill a guy in front of their eyes.
Cover
They
me.
notice
On your six.
the
I'll
guy
do it,
dying
team.
by bullets, and then
Entry team, we
they
no
can
longer have
be
control of
triggered like that,
negotiations.
okay? They can
You are cleared to
instantly
move and secure the
get
premises.
stacked and shooting mad to one spot, okay? So the weapons, when you're facing the AI, okay, they aimbot so crazy. Of course, they have crazy aim, and they aimbot for 100%, really, really perfect. But the weapons
I can hear
are
him.
not perfectly accurate. Okay, what I mean with this is, if you can move away from them and leave a distance in the middle, you can take advantage from the distance and the imprecision of the weapons, because the weapons have imprecision. They have perfect aimbot, but the weapon still spreading. Since they shoot like crazy, the weapon's still spreading around. But if you're close to them, that aimbot will absolutely annihilate you. But if you're far away from here to there, there's a higher chance for you to survive or don't get connected because of the distance, okay? So I always try to get advantage of distance if I can, okay? If I don't can, I don't. But if I can, I try to do always. Notice this guy stuck there. Try to do always.
Pig! Suspect is breathing, but
That's
unconscious.
a
Talk
two.
to entry team.
Okay.
Roger
He's
that.
stuck
Medical assistance is standing by.
doing this, but that's a two. What means he sees from left ear to right ear. Remember that when you have the guy in front, for you to know that. Okay. So I don't know if I'm forgetting about something. Yeah, well, I will not explain that on this video, because the it's
I
gonna
can
be
hear
too
him.
long. I will make another video, more, well, several videos where I will explain how they work in different game modes, because there's little differences in the game modes. And by the way, I will explain how the other game modes work and how to play them. Right now, I think the last thing I need to explain is how do alive suspects make the suspects behind, like, know what's going on, okay? When you are working this door, if you saw my runs, you notice sometimes I move the bodies, not always, but depending of how I'm playing, I move the bodies. I do it because this guy here is making a tell for that guy. So for example, if I'm trying to lure that guy here, he won because that guy maybe said something of those random lines, you know, like oh, I'm so thirsty, and that's it, okay? For that guy, it's like a tell. It doesn't mean that's made on purpose, but it's made for them to know that you are here. They make a connection because this guy surrendered, is seeing you. So when the other guy is coming, he like talk somehow, okay? Same thing happens if you, for example, have a guy here, okay, and the other and you throw and you lure a guy and you throw a grenade for in this room. That guy, you throw a gas, for example, in a normal situation without this guy here, you grab that guy, you take it out, boom. That guy, he's coming in level 3, he will cross and he will eat the gas. But if you have an arrested suspect here, what's going to happen is this suspect is going to and that's also the same exact tell for that guy to not come. When that suspect arrested stop coughing, that guy will come, okay? Because they know the gas is over, okay? And of course, this is only doable with gas or with grenade launcher, unless you are working with gas or grenade launcher and you have a perfect tempo on it. Don't try this kind of lures, okay? So I'm pretty sure this is everything. This is how AI works. I think you have everything. And anyway, if you have any doubt, any issue, or any problem, and you want me to make a video about it, just let me know. Yo, what's up? It's Sigma here. Yeah, I know I finished the video, but I am back.
Blocked.
And
orders.
I'm... Shut up, please. Shut up, Roger. And I'm back here in the hospital because I forgot to explain something very important about AI, and it's how to break it. What's the effect of that in AI, how to detect it, and how to solve it, okay? Sorry, I am taking a coffee. It's early in the morning here. So I am placed right here because I want you to see this text right here in front of me, okay? I want you to see the definition and the texture and everything, okay? And I will make a cut right here. Alright, it's Sigma here. I'm back. It took me a while this time for some reason. This is not something you can just do. I mean, the best way for do this is try to make a serious run. When you're trying to make a serious run, it will pop out every 3 times, every 4 times. This pops out, okay? And it will fuck your run. If you're trying to do a real run, with an actual run, with real AI, you don't want this bullshit. Of course, you don't want this, okay? You don't want this. But some people just do runs, okay, in videos with this. You can see there's no caution sign in here. You can see the definition here is wasted. But not only this, I don't have many time, but it doesn't matter because when I restart, it will stay like this, okay? Because this is bomb threat. I place this map because this map is easier to crash. Not only this is the first signal, okay, that tells you, it's indicating that the AI's crashed, okay. Also, the definition there, you see the frame, everything is different. And notice, they don't open doors anymore, okay. Let me see if I have time to find one of them. But as you can see, everything is wasted graphically. And they are not opening doors anymore. Let me see if I can... Maybe this is just empty, but I will find one guy and I will show you, okay? How do they work now? This is in my computer, you can notice it graphically, but I don't have a guarantee that you can notice it graphically on every computer, but of course it's not something that only affects textures and graphics. It's something that affects AI behavior, so must be in the game, not in my computer. Okay, I don't see them. I need to find one. And it's better if he is behind one door, because I will show you the difference. Okay, notice the definition on doors and so. That's a civilian. I will go straight up. Is that here? Yeah, that's the one. And there is another one there, okay? Let me... I need him front. Watch. You see? Look. In a normal AI situation, that guy will be instantly coming this way. But now he won. You see? This is broken AI. I don't have plenty of study of this because I don't play like this. I just noticed it because I noticed the graphic difference, and then when I didn't knew that, eventually I noticed, because you notice everything is so quiet, and mainly they don't cross doors. So this guy's locked here, which makes a huge difference. He won't track any sound, he won't do anything through that door. Okay. See? This guy will not come here. Or it seems did just recovered? No, no. It not recovered.
Timer's approaching zero.
It recovered doors, and not even all of them. Maybe some doors are actually okay. But it doesn't matter. It doesn't matter. I was wanting to show you in the same in the raid. The same thing happens in every map, okay? But I could not because it was so hard. I will restart. So how this happens? This happens after restart. Sometimes happens after 3 restarts, but sometimes happens after 50. For me now, it took me a while, okay, to get it. But basically what happens is not only the graphics, but also the AI behavior gets crashed, okay?
Copy that.
And it's not coming back. I don't even wedge it because you don't need it. For example, if there's a guy here, there is nobody anyway, but notice this is blurry, you know, it's crashed and you cannot take it back. And I will explain how to take it back later. But they are locked, basically, and they are dumb, okay? So if you find one guy here, and there is another one guy inside here, there is no issue. You can get this guy, you have plenty of time, because they are not crossing doors. All doors will be closed, as you can see, okay? most of doors will be closed. Yeah, it could be one open sometimes, but most of doors will be closed. Because they are not crossing them, they are not moving, they are locked. They are locked in the spawn spot. You see, everything is crashed graphically. You see how quiet it is? There's a bomb there, and there's a guy. You see? That's impossible. I heard him, sorry, I heard him running. There is a guy running. Okay, I will try to locate that guy. I don't know exactly where he is, but it doesn't matter if they hear you, because they don't go three. Okay, they don't go three on you. If you saw the previous part of the video, you will go understand. You see, right here. You see? Normally, when you kill a guy here, that guy crossed this door. Okay? This is the perfect example. This guy is not crossing. And it's not crossing because AI is crashed. How you can notice? Mainly graphically. Second, most of doors will be closed. Third, you can barely hear steps. And fourth, of course, they are not crossing doors. Okay? This situation, it's non-plausible in none of my runs. Okay? I just killed this guy and that guy right here. You see? Nothing happened. Okay, watch. You see?
Hands up now! Drop your knees!
You see? And there are so many runs. Well, I saw a few because I'm not watching YouTube videos from Ready or Not. Of course, I am playing Ready or Not and making history. I've seen several videos with this in speedruns and so. I mean, what's the point on that? Maybe they don't know, maybe they didn't notice, but of course if you come here and boom 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 kill that guy in a normal situation, of course that guy will insta open the door because you can't see in my runs. Okay, so this is exactly what I was talking about with no broken AI, no crashed AI in the other video. How to solve this? It's not enough we turn off the game sometimes. You need to close the session or even restart the computer, because for some reason this resists, sometimes more, sometimes less. Okay, so if you, for example, play a map and you see anywhere difference, like for example these frames, this is weird. Okay, here the definition is okay, but here's not. As you can see, here's not. Okay, there is okay, the game managed to load that, but you can see a lot of signs of crash, okay, and suspects are dumb. It doesn't matter what you do, he won't cross this door. Of course, if you open it and he sees you, I am not sure, actually, if I open and he sees me and I close, I am not sure if he crossed. I think he does, but anyway, still three times easier. Okay, will he cross?
You will not leave this place alive.
No, not even. You
this
see?
This is talk. Bomb timer is approaching zero.
Not even.
Hurry, entry team.
As you can see, they lost most of the capabilities. They lost level 3 because now it's level 2. Yes, he will shoot. He will shoot, but he won't track you. He's not smart anymore. He won't avoid nades. He won't do any of that stuff. He's back to previous Adam update. Okay?
Kill them all.
Okay?
Bomb timer is
only for you
zero.
To make an idea.
Hurry, entry team.
So, well, I hope that's useful for you. And if you want to play good as I do, you avoid this. You try to detect this. And of course, reboot the game or restart the computer. Okay? If you have any doubt, any issue, any problem, please let me know below in the comments. So,
we know.